So I've been thinking. So far, we've been hitting Frank at his extremities. Maybe it's time we go for the heart.
I've never been too good with metaphors.
Aw, come on, Boston. Think about it. What's Frank's baby?
I don't know. You can't be talking about his casino.
Ding, ding, ding. You've won an all-expenses-paid trip to the City of Saints Casino Vault.
You're kidding.
Nope, you're just that lucky. Come on.
You want to rob Frank's casino? Now? Do we even have a plan?
I got more than a plan. I got a brilliant plan.
So what's this brilliant plan?
Well, I have this stripper friend who used to moonlight as a cocktail waitress at the City of Saints casino. After a few gin and grenadines, she leaked the location of the vault key.
How does a cocktail waitress know anything about casino security?
Let's just say she had access to some sensitive areas.
Something?
Cause that wouldn't be conspicuous. The key's at the other end of the lobby. Go!
Just where do you think you're going? Put your hands in the air! This is a restricted area!
The manager should have the key. Take him out and grab it. Now comes the easy part. Let's steal us some money.
The easy part, huh?
under arrest! You think I won't shoot?
Okay, so I admit, the plan wasn't perfect.
Screw perfect. This is just good old-fashioned fun.
all seriousness, if there was ever a chance things would blow over with Frank and his crew, we just kissed it goodbye.
Good. If there's anything I love, it's a fight worth fighting.
Vera's lucky to have you.
And I'm lucky to have you. I mean, you guys. You know, you're good friends.
Thanks. Hey, you should stop by the club later. We'll celebrate.
I wouldn't miss it. Yeah.
Yo, heard you and Karen took down a casino.
Hey, Ronnie.
So now you know how it's done. I do it at least twice a month just to mess with the bosses. It's a good time. You should do it some more, too. Hell, maybe we'll bump into each other in a vault at some point. Yeah, anyway, gotta run. I'm actually on the air right now. Later.
Hey, Vera.
Kid, get down to the club. We're throwing a little party in your honor.
Really? Sounds like you started celebrating without me.
Well, then get your butt over here and start catching up.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.